I think we can do better than that. Can we all stand up, please?
We've been sitting down for a while. Praise the Lord! Let the most happiest person shout the loudest hallelujah!
I want to see the longest hallelujah today. And I know the longest before 31st December, God will surprise you. Shout the longest hallelujah in history!
I want us to sing this song is when I was going through the address of the CP, I've seen a lot of achievements. I would need to give God the glory. It takes the heart of God to be able to do such an awesome things like that. All the glory must be to the Lord, for he's worthy of all the praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. Can we sing it? All the glory must be to the Lord, for he is worthy of our praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. All the glory must be to us.
Hallelujah. Let us sit down. We are still going to pray. The little extra responsibilities and what we ought to do as parents. I want us to know one thing this afternoon. That among these children, don't be surprised that there is a governor there. I hope that's a man. Among these children, we have principals. You'll be surprised that the head of state or the president of Nigeria will come out of there. Because the same Jesus we are celebrating today, he said, can anything good come out of Zion? So, what you see is what you get. But this afternoon, I want to encourage us that we parents have lived our duties as a parent. We are running after what's supposed to be running after us. We are ignorant of the fact, when you look at that Genesis 3 that was read, the devil is after tearing what? Wounds in asunder. But what do? We trade blames. God said, Adam, where were you when this was happening? He said, it is Eve. If who? He said it is the snake. Until when we stop to trade blames and to push blames, we cannot be what God wants us to be. But when you look at the book of Isaiah that was read for us, it spoke everything. The book of Isaiah chapter 9 says, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. The government shall be upon his shoulder. His name shall be called Wonderful. Can we see the wonders of the Lord in your life? For the Bible said, you and I are fearfully and wonderfully created. Part of what we are seeing in the life of these wonderful children are the problem created by we parents. Because some of our words are very destructive. Very, very destructive. When we are angry, we say a lot of terrible words to the destiny of this child. And we don't know the power of words. And I want to beg us today. We need to stop that. Because the art you see today was not created by substance. It was created by the word of God. Learn to speak creative word of God into their life. So beautiful that we see people going to Unilag, even from these wonderful children. We've heard from the CP's address. Nine students sat for WAEC, 11 students for JAMB, 10 students for Junior Secondary School Certificate, nine students sat for TRIP Test 3 and 2, six students gained admission into tertiary institution, two to UNILAG, one to Obafemi, and three to Federal College of. I think we need to give God a better clap of him. We can do better than that. We can do better than that. Honestly, let me be sincere to us this afternoon. It would be very absurd or sad if we cannot appreciate the CP and the staff. Forget it. We know the children we have at home. But at times, we are always fed up of them. We push them around. But look at the redemption work of God. It takes a heart of gold. It takes somebody who has a passion for this kind of job to have achieved this. I don't have much more to tell us. We are going to pray for the staff of this institution that they will not be tired of doing good. It takes anointing. It takes perseverance. It takes patience. It takes long-suffering. It takes passion. It takes everything to see that something good can come out of these beautiful children. As far as I'm concerned, I don't see any bad children among them. You see these children? They are our photocopy. Whatever you see them do, it's what we have created them or what we have made them to be. You see a child smoking, go and look at the lineage his father smokes. But today, we are thanking God that we could have a home like this, a retentive home, a home who can tell them, don't worry, there is a seed of greatness inside of you. Children, I say there is a seed of greatness inside of you. I don't like that, amen. I want you to stand up and say, I will give birth to the destiny God has created me for. Can you stand up, children? Repeat after me. It is well with me. I am fearfully and wonderfully created. I will be what God says I will be. I will not die with the glory of God inside of me. I will give birth to that glory. I'll be one of the shakers and movers of these nations. It is already well with me. It is already well with my family. And so shall it be for you in Jesus' name. I want to round up like this because we are going to do some, you know, special prayer for these children. Mark my word. It might sound impossible to man. Governor is among them. That is God. The greatness of God is not seen in the palace. It is seen in destiny like this. The Bible said he bring out his own children from the dunghill and place them among the king. I want to believe that we are children of God and we have seen what the Lord is doing. I talk of Donald Trump. How can somebody who is not a politician become the president of the United States? Nobody ever see that name to be, you know, somebody who can be a president because he's not even articulate. But today he has become a president. Children, I prophesy to your life. The greatest place your parent has never been, you will surpass them in Jesus' name. God who has preserved your life, because many like you have died, but God preserve your life because you are a great people. And I pray for you that greatness will not die with it. Amen. It shall come alive in Jesus' name. It's already well with you. And I know you are going higher. Amen. You will not come down. Amen. You continue to go higher and higher and higher and higher in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Let it be written now that in Boston somebody has wrote a book. See what God is doing? Who can ever believe such a thing can come out of this beautiful home? I want us to stand up right now. You are a mother. You are a child. You are a father. Stretch your hands towards them. Children, come out. The sun will not smite you by the day. Come out. Come and let them pray for you. Come out. Let them pray for you. Let them pray for you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let them pray for you. Hallelujah. Stretch your hands towards them. The Bible said, if the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? Our faulty foundation is what is appearing in the life of this student. So I want us to stretch our hands and shout the name of Jesus one time and say, God, repair this foundation. God, rebuild this foundation. This is our tomorrow. This is Nigeria tomorrow. Repair them. Open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for your children. You are the foundation that has been, and you'll be the foundation that will continue to be. We are praying, Lord, repair this foundation. Father, repair this foundation. Father, repair this foundation. Father, rebuild the life of these children. Father, you are the one who has the destiny in your hand. Father, rebuild them in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Shout the name of Jesus one time. And say, Lord, every evil spoken word that has been said to their life, fighting their destiny, today we command that word to die. When say when the word should die, you are putting a full stop to that evil, terrible word. Either incantation, either spoken through anger, either spoken through enemies. As long as it's not the word that will take them to their destiny land, we begin to cancel it. Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus. Every evil word that has been spoken to them, Father, we cancel it. Lord, we cancel it. Lord, we cancel it. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with them. It shall be well with them. It shall be well with them. Every spoken word, counterfeit word, evil word, regressive word, destructive word, killing word, alienating word. Father, we cancel, 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 we cancel. In Jesus' name we are praying. Mommies and daddy, I want you to use this moment and change your word. Every word that will bring them to what God says they will be, begin to prophesy. Decree. The Bible said, and establish. Begin to decree good words. The word of goodness. Words that will turn their life around. Word that will make them to what God wants to be. Prophesy to their life right now. Prophesy. 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 Professor, there will be a child like Samuel. Words into their life. Speak good words into their life. Speak good words into their life. Speak good words into their life. They will be an obedient children. They will be an obedient children. A children of envy. A children will be proud of. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Finally, for the children, I'm going to pray for them. Father, we want to increase this number. We want them in 100, in 200, going to our institutions, becoming great achievers. 2017, by the time we'll be coming back here, we want the number to have increased mightily. So we are going to say, Lord, every contrary spirit in Borstal home that will not help them, or the spirit of their father's home, we separate it from them. Father, come down and rain help for them. Help in all ramifications. Wisdom, knowledge, understanding, financially, materially. Father, bring them for them. Open your mouth and pray. Father, we ask for help for them. We ask for help for them. We ask for help for them. Spiritual help, physical help, financial help, moral help, material help. Lord, raise it for them. Lord, raise it for them. Lord, raise it for them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be no death among them. Let there be no sickness among them. Father, give them sound health. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus. He is already well with them. He shall continue to be well with them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your children. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. We want the spirit to stand in their midst. Mommy, yes. So that you can represent all the staff. We are going to pray for mommy that none of these children will die. does not know that they didn't bring them here half dead or dead, she will not bury any one of them. Our joy will overflow over there. It takes a mother to take care of a child. So we are going to pray for her. We are praying for her and all the staff because a tree does not make a forest. So we are going to say, Lord, give them unction to function the more. Financially, Matt, they have a lot of good things they want to do for this home, but they need our help. They need your help in prayer, in material, in money, in advice, in everything. So let's lift up our voice and say, God, who brought out of water in the wilderness from the rock, Father, send the destiny helper of Borstal. Send the destiny helper of Borstal. Let all this good vision not die. Let it come to manifestation. Open your mouth and begin to pray for them. Father, we pray for mommy that none of these children will die. They will not be sick. They will live to declare your glory, O Lord. When anytime she will see them, Lord, she will be happy with them. She will be happy with the progress that's happening to them. You will send them the destiny helper, materially, financially, or otherwise. Father, you will send it to them. In the mighty name of Jesus, they will not lack anything good. You are God that sent destiny helper. Father, send destiny helper of Borstal home. In the mighty name of Jesus. Send destiny helper of Borstal home. In the mighty name of Jesus. Open a book of remembrance concerning this home, Lord, and bless them mightily. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Finally, we'll pray it like this. I'm going to shout the name of Jesus 3 times and say, God, let them not be tired of walking in this place. It takes a heart of God. I keep saying that. To take care of one child, it's God, not to now talk of this beautiful over 200. Let's pray for mommy and all the staff and say they will not be tired. Every of the effort, it will yield to success. Open your mouth and pray. Lord, every effort they put in, you will crown them with success. They will not be tired. You will strengthen them. You will give them unction to function the more. Father, you are the rewarder of those who diligently seek you. Father, reward them. Financially reward them. Spiritually reward them. Physically reward them. Let them not be tired of this good work. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let them not be tired of this good work. In the mighty name of Jesus. Your peace, your peace, your peace, your peace. Because we're Jehovah Shalom. Let it rest in Borstal home. Let always a good story of Borstal home. Let's always a good news of Borstal home. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are praying that Borstal home among every other home, it shall stand tall. It shall stand tall. In the mighty name of Jesus. It shall stand tall. In the mighty name of Jesus. And whatever they will do, we will be the director general. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Shekinah glory, we return all the glory and honor to you. This would have not been possible if we were not the one. Father, we want to say thank you. That this one has not been wasted. But bring the effort, O Lord.
Amen.
They need your help all round, all round. God Almighty, send help out to them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The angel of Borstal that will announce Borstal wide world, Father, bring it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The events that will bring the shakers and the movers of Nigeria to come to this home and contribute their inputs, Father, let it happen now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And those who are putting in everything, let them not be tired of doing good, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you because we are faithful God.
Thank you, Lord.
Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Let's shout 7 hallelujah as we go back to our seat. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise